How do we get this?
Anonymous package.
Oh, I hate that. If you got something to say, just say it. Mm. Give me some of that gum.
You think tidings sent it?
But why?
Wait, we're not even talking about Bush here. I mean, Hart is running against the former head of the CIA.
Not yet, he's not.
No return address, no note, just a date. 6 months ago.
Well, there's your other shoe, Ben.
Yeah.
Just because some unmarked envelope lands on a lap, that doesn't obligate us to use...
It shows a pattern of behavior. Womenizing, lies.
He's not lying to us.
Christ, don't be so naive.
Yeah, I'm sure this package landed on the lap of at least three other enterprising journals.
Okay, so can't we let some other paper use gossip as front page news? I mean, that doesn't mean we have
to. It does, AJ. It does now. We decline to publish. Some other newspaper runs with the story. I don't know, the Poughkeepsie Journal, the Miami Herald, maybe even the New York Times. And the TVs go apeshit over this stuff. Meanwhile, we're sitting on our high horse saying, well, we still don't think it's news, because guess what? We didn't think it was news before. And then the wires start running stories about how we're not covering the one thing everybody else is talking about. And so on and so on.